Hello guys, this is Ashish and today in this video we will learn about Rome. So as you know, Rome stands for read only memory. So in this video we will see three types of Rome and we will learn about them step by step. In every tile I will explain about these Romes, that is P Rome, EP Rome and EP Rome in detail. So watch this video till end. Okay, so first thing is, what is Rome? So the Rome stands for read-only memory that stores the instructions required to start a computer. Now it's a non-volatile memory, therefore the data remains even when there is no continuous power flow. In other words, data is permanent. Now in this video we will see three types of Rome. First type of Rome is PROM. PROM stands for programmable read-only memory. It's a computer memory chip and it is possible to program it only once after creation. After programming the PROM, the information we write to it becomes permanent, therefore we cannot erase or delete that written data. The PROM chip was commonly used in earlier computers' BIOS system, and after creating PROM, all bytes are 1. If a certain byte should be 0, we have to make it 0 by burning it. One major drawback of PROM is that it is not possible to update it. In other words, we cannot reprogram it. Instead, we have to discard that chip and replace that chip with a new chip. Second type of ROM is EPROM. EPROM stands for Erasable Programmable Read-Only Memory. Now, we can erase and reprogram an EPROM without replacing it. It is possible to erase and write to it by exposing the memory chip to the ultraviolet light. Moreover, it is easier to recognize EPROM via transparent fused cords. Now the third type of ROM is EEPROM. Now the EEPROM stands for Electrically Erasable Programmable Read-Only Memory. Now it is a memory chip that we can erase and reprogram using electrical charge. It consists of a collection of floating gate transistors, and if we talk, the flash memory is a type of EEPROM which has higher density and lower number of writing cycles. Now EEPROM is a replacement of both PROM and EEPROM, and it is used in many applications including computers, microcontrollers, smart cards and etc. They are generally used for storing data, erasing data and reprogramming that data. So if we are talking about the differences between PROM, EPROM and EEPROM, then you can refer this chart which I have provided here. Now if you are talking about PROM, this ROM can be modified only once by a user, while EPROM is a programmable ROM that can be erased and reused. While on the other hand, EEPROM is a user modifiable ROM that can be erased and reprogrammed repeatedly through a normal electric voltage. Thus, this is the main difference between EEPROM, PROM and EEPROM. Okay, now let's close this topic and come to the conclusion. PROM, EEPROM and EEPROM are three types of ROM. The difference between PROM, EEPROM and EEPROM is that PROM is programmable only once, while EEPROM is reprogrammable using ultraviolet light and EEPROM is reprogrammable using an electric charge. In brief, EEPROM is commonly used than PROM and EEPROM.